as that one hasn't landed yet. And again, it's up, it's high, but into the wind. Max it out, takes the catch. So six it out for Amar Khalid as he showed that he wanted to at least try and get near this Dutch score of 222. He sent the first ball across the road and the second ball, he wasn't able to clear the fielder as we see Max O'Dowd come around and take the catch.
Well, out of the back of the hand, slower ball, change of pace. Batsman didn't quite get it, interrupted his swing plane. And as you see, the first ball that was on pace, he hit straight down the ground for six. The slower ball changed his swing arc.